Today, we will be trying to get through 100 layers of Christmas wrapping paper to save our teammates inside each of the boxes. And the winning team will get the presents under the tree at the end.
We on the block, baby. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying.
Diversity box.
Yeah. Vanilla over there.
It's lit over here, trust me. You want to be on this team.
Mitchell, I'm getting you out of there.
Thank you. Oh, God, okay.
I don't know if that did anything.
All right, Jeff, you already know the deal. It's gonna be an early Christmas for us.
My brother.
Maybe not.
The dodgeball isn't doing anything, so we need to go to our first challenge. The first one to make the full court balcony shot will win a soccer ball.
You never seen a challenge in so quickly, brother.
No way.
First shot of the day.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's not even.
Come here, Jeffrey. Yeet!
Still in the football.
Going with a foozy.
Drew Jesser.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh! Let's oh go! God! Yes! Yes! Fourth try!
Rebuttal.
Let's go! That's my teammate!
Whoa. Yes, sir!
Hey, Zach, I forgot to mention, every challenge you lose, your teammate will suffer.
That's you, Jeff.
So, the first challenge?
The forfeit is ice water.
No.
That was so cold. Zach, please.
I'm about to go butt naked.
Demonetized. Kick number one.
I did damage! Let's go!
Oh.
What was that?
Oh, that's only one layer of 100.
It's a start. No! No! Damn it!
I heard damage.
All right, Mitchell, this one's getting you out. The running start sold.
Look out.
Woo! Oh, nice!
I sliced it.
You ripped some off the hinges. Nice top right corner.
Oh!
That's a lot of layers.
Toe kick for the last one.
Awa.
Oh! Yes. He went right through here.
Before we get into the next challenge, I want to give a big shout out to SeatGeek for sponsoring today's video. Live events are back in action, people. That includes sports and concerts, and SeatGeek has you covered for all of them. SeatGeek takes tickets from all over the web and puts them in one place, and they rate them from 0 to 10, green to red. Green is good, red is bad, so you know you're getting the best deal possible. And the best part is, if you use my code JSR, you can get $20 off your first purchase. That is code JSR on SeatGeek, link down below in the description. For $20 off. Check it out. Now back to the challenge. We will be playing two rounds of bowling and the winning player will be awarded an arm.
Getting you out of there, dude.
Yes.
It's a miss.
Pretend those pins are just fake.
No! Yes!
We still have one more rollie.
I've seen Zach win every competition in the world. And when it comes to me in a box where pouring things, I still believe in you, Zach.
I'm gonna try to get you out. Oh no, you clammy little hands.
If I hit one pin, I guarantee the win. I got a miss!
Jeffrey!
Hello, Jeffrey.
How's it going?
Good.
What are you up to?
So today, prepared for you, I have Coca-Cola and, wait for it, Mentos. You want one, Mitchell?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Can I get one? Can I get one?
So you want one?
I just want one.
How about all of them?
Oh, he dodged me! Good dodge.
Yeah. You stayed in the box. Don't come on. Just be normal. There we go. Did he do something weird?
I didn't want to touch you with so many
fingers.
No,
did you do something weird after we?
No.
I don't trust him, bro.
We're on the same team. I'm the one in the box.
They're having fighting good momentum. I'm going to get you out of here, bro.
I got three swings with this bad boy. Mitch, are you ready?
Wait, what are you doing with it?
Getting you out of here. Oh, my God. Oh. Hey, it's peeling off.
No.
That's a lot of layers.
What happened to your sides?
That was a hand.
Oh my god. The first player to make three cornhole shots will be awarded a plastic knife.
Go, Zach. Take us home, baby.
Got you, big dog. Getting out of here, Jeffrey.
Damn!
I won't lie to you.
Cornhole is definitely a father's game, so this might be tough, but I got you.
Let the son always learn.
Here we go. We're going the other side. Good luck.
Damn!
It's a three. Get in there.
Oh! Two for one, baby.
Oh!
I got you, Jeff. Come home.
No.
Oh!
one.
Oh, sweet!
Let's go, Zach.
Four right here.
Oh! That thing was supposed to go
no
in.
Way.
Bro, I get a 2-for-1 for the win right now. Are you actually serious?
Zap me up.
Good luck, good luck.
This is it. That's two!
Oh my god!
Wait, it hasn't gone in!
What is happening? No way.
Ugh. Please, please!
Oh my god!
Let's go!
It's only one!
Bro, they can't go through.
Yes! It's not budging!
Might as well start over.
Yeah, just move them all.
All of them.
All
of
them.
Let's go, Zach! That's what I'm talking about, baby!
What I tell you?
Damn!
GG.
Bro, I won 6 game. Times. You want something to drink?
No.
I got you. No, I got you.
Literal. Yes.
In this bucket, I have for you a nice cold glass. Shut the fuck up.
Hey, Loki dodged.
He kind of dodged.
Loki.
Wow, he tried to finesse.
All right, all right. No, 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 that's cool.
I got you, bro.
All right, 3 shanks.
Whenever
three
you're shanks. Ready.
All right.
Jake, I'm good.
One.
It's Shane, bro.
Wow, okay.
Dude, it's so thick.
How strong, though? I felt the power.
Bro.
The first contestant to flip 5 water bottles will be awarded a roll of wrapping paper.
Hey, long arm, you want to give us a 3, 2, 1?
3, 2. 1, begin!
Yep, here we go.
Ow! 1!
Come on, Jesse.
Let's go, Zach!
Struggling.
Yes!
There it is!
My bad.
Yes!
It's the one.
3, 4.
Stop hitting me with Mentos!
3, 4.
Ah!
Oh. Let's go, Zach!
Yes!
Let's go!
No, Mitchell, I'm sorry!
I'm sorry!
Hey, Target! That's a champion!
I guess I should have asked what this was before I did.
I think it's Kool-Aid.
That's a bit racist, but
of course it's Kool-Aid. I drank it, right?
It was.
Yeah, yeah. I think it's Kool-Aid, bro. You should love it.
Zach, I don't know if you want to know this, but I got you a lot of Kool-Aid.
Bro, seriously.
Stop calling it Kool-Aid.
It you're literally saying, is
it's not Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid.
You're just saying Kool-Aid no, because is, it's me.
It, no, it's a whole thing of Kool-Aid.
It's just red liquid. You're just saying Kool-Aid.
Would you really waste Kool-Aid by pouring it on me?
Really? You in on this too, dude?
Yeah, all of a sudden, huh?
All of a sudden, everything's Kool-Aid.
Dude, smell it. Smell it. Tell
bro,
me what it
I'm not
like.
Smelling it because it's Kool-Aid, Jesse. I'm not drinking it. I'm not smelling it. Well, I don't want it.
Okay. Never mind.
I don't just never always mind. Want Kool-Aid.
I didn't
Holy
assume
shit,
that.
Dude.
I just assumed you don't want to smell it
dude,
to
you're
verify. Don't drop the bucket.
Oh!
I think that is Kool-Aid. Oh, it's going down my butt crack.
Let me see you, Mitchell.
My butt crack?
No, no.
Wrapping paper versus wrapping paper. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Wait, wait, don't swing. Don't swing.
Oh, my God.
I can't break you out yet, though.
Oh, my God.
Made me a glory hole.
Bro, he's lethal.
Okay.
I'm not through, but I'm like.
Is that the last hit?
Yeah, that's all I got. Oh. I can't get you out. It's not big enough for you to get out yet, but.
Very soon.
I need this next challenge,
no,
bro.
No, I need this next challenge.
I need this next challenge.
In this challenge, we'll be playing Jenga for a Minecraft sword.
There's always a lose point.
It's just a matter of finding it. Let's go.
We're winning this one, Moochie.
Oh my god, mostly take it. Oh my god, I'm doing it.
Oh no.
You got it.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
Mitchell, I got horrible news.
No.
I might be here for a while.
I pulled the wrong piece.
How is that still up?
Surprise.
No way!
There we go. Oh, we're set.
Let's go.
I don't know why I didn't just go for that one.
Yeah, Zach, with big brain.
Zach, I'll give you $5 if you kick it.
$5? What if I kick it?
No.
Do I go for this bottom one?
No. No.
I'm just gonna go for it.
I bet you did.
There's no way he gets one.
Give me it.
No way, what? That one was like that this whole time?
We've only done half the battle though.
This is the one, Mitchell.
He's leaning.
Let's go, Zach. Yeah.
What?
Hell yeah.
Be careful.
Ah!
should have went to the other side.
I was rooting for you.
Yeah.
You keep saying that, but it's like I never hear it when I'm out there.
No, you should have heard it.
I should have, but I didn't.
What you got up there?
Oh, we got some fresh cranberry juice. You like cranberries?
I do.
Open wide. Open your mouth, mate. You don't want any.
All right. Got a little bit.
At what point is this just abuse?
What a diamond sword? Oh my god.
Diamond sword, baby.
No, one more hitting him.
He's lucky you got away.
Mitchell's creeping, bro. Oh, damn, that was a nice hit.
It didn't do much, my bad, bro.
For this challenge, each contestant will get 2 dice rolls. The player with the highest score will win a mystery item.
Here we go.
Dice roll number 1.
Good luck, pun.
It's a high pun.
No.
3?
It's very mid.
Good roll.
Yes!
Oh no!
Alright, Mitchell.
I'm gonna need a roll from you.
Yeah!
Oh.
We have 4 total. Yeah.
They have 6.
Get something good. Get something good.
Okay. Alright, we got 8.
Stay down.
Oh,
no, no, no!
My hands slipped out of my hand!
No, you tried, bro! He tried to throw it down on six!
I didn't mean to throw it down, bro!
No, exactly!
That's my throw!
Guys!
Walk off, walk off! Yeah.
Zach, I was rooting for you that whole time.
Got you, bro. I'm gonna get you out of there, dude. All right, real quick, I'm gonna throw some shit on him, and then I'm gonna meet you in the back. I'm gonna break you out of
here. Get me out of here.
Yeah, yeah, I got you.
My dog.
I'm gonna
meet you in the back.
Going
back.
I know it doesn't look like this, but I am breaking you out of here. I know it doesn't look like this. Hey, I got you, bro. This will make you happy.
It sounds like the 4th quarter with the other. Hey, when I get out of here, you better watch yourself.
You're gonna be stuck in there. Bucci's gonna be out and about opening presents.
I'm getting out after I get this.
That hit hurt.
Oh. Don't throw the whole block at me. Oh, I bring something.
I'm getting you out of there.
My boy baking a cake in there.
Oh!
One hit. No, I'm kidding. I have 1 hit.
1 hit.
Yeah, you need to be like as back far as you can, bro.
I was like fully charged.
Mitch, are you okay?
What is that?
Oh my god, he fell.
Why is he on the floor?
Bro, it's so slippery now. All right, Jeff, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
You can't get out yet.
Can't get out.
Oh, yes!
Not yet.
Not yet.
Damn!
For this challenge, there are 10 mystery boxes that either have tools in them or forfeits for their teammate. Whatever they pick, they get.
Mitchell.
Pick a box.
That one.
Okay. Which one is that?
I'll point.
The first one.
All right. It is. Oh no, Mitchell. Liquid eggs.
I'm
flour.
You're literally making a cake.
You're saying I got cake. Mitchell.
Oh, that's good.
My little chocolate cake.
Well, he's kind of vanilla.
I was really talking about Zach's cheeks.
Should we go?
I trust your gut.
Here or here?
My gut says here.
Yeah, take it. No, don't even think about it. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go! I told you.
1 slash?
Yeah.
All right,
yeah.
Move back. I only have 1 slash. 3, 2, 1.
Yes!
No!
Oh!
Oh my god.
Oh, those are nice.
Oh, hey, look what we got.
Oh, a mixer.
Ooh, Himalayan salt lamp.
Hunter, Hunter Funko Pop.
No way.
Oh, boy. That's heat.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're not already subscribed to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Big shout out to Mucci and Jeff, their leagues, and Zach in the description down below. We'll see you in the next one. Subscribe. Peace.
Woo.